Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing another unboxing of the May boxy charm. I forgot what month it was. So this is the box. I just dropped something out of the box. There's the box. It's open because I just used these. But let's talk about it. So if you don't know, boxy charm is a monthly subscription box that you can get once a month for $21. Simply Things, you get 5 full-size products. I don't have a code for them, so I can't give y'all one, but you know, I love this box. It's my way of getting free makeup every month, and this one box is called Make Waves. So let's go into this, because there's some things that are in my shower that I'm already using, and I've been using for a week now, almost a week, I want to say. So let's go. The first thing is the Glam Glow Gentle Bubbles Cleanser, and this is what's in my shower. Let me go get it and show y'all what it looks like. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It is a very gentle cleanser, and I have sensitive skin, so this is amazing. And it smells amazeballs. It's very clear, but it's amazing. I love it to death. I've been using this, like I said, for a week. Oh, dropping stuff everywhere. For a week now, and I've actually loved it. I use this twice a day, even though I think it says to use it once a day. I don't really know. I don't remember. But this is amazing. I was about to put this in the box, but this goes back in my shower. And this is $28, and I got it for free. So the next thing is coming up is this duo palette. You know how you pronounce this? Armel. This duo palette is very pretty. I didn't realize it was dark, rich. Ew. Let's open it. I haven't opened any of these products, to be honest, besides that one back there. Flamba. Ooh, these products are pretty. Those are pretty colors. Let's take the little filmy thing off. My neck is busted. I believe these are all blushes and highlighters. To be honest, I don't know. But they're so pretty. And these are oh, blushes. Yes, they're all blushes. Oh, it does say on the package that it is a blush. Blush duo. I can't speak right now. Okay, this is $22. Then up next we have the, what is it? Where is it? Oh, this eyeshadow that I opened but never used it. It is Eye Allure. Allure? I don't know. Oh, it's Lun. I think my AC just turned on. Sorry, y'all. Ooh, pretty color. Oh, let's put some of this on our lid. Oh, it's that nail polish brand that I used to own. Let's see what it looks like on my lid, yeah. Look how big ass lid, yo. Do y'all hear that? She's snoring back there. Oh, I almost dropped my computer. Hold on. I'm Maybe I used the wrong brush. But I like it. It's like blue, purples, and kind of like my lipstick. Oh, my baby song's on. Let me try with a different brush. Let's see if I can find a blender brush. Like this one. Very creamy too. I got it on my lashes, yo. I'm terrible. Okay, that looks a little bit better. I don't know. Anyway. There you go. There you go. So, that's in there, and that is $22 as well. Let me turn off this light because it's going to be hella hot. Okay. Lighting's back to weird. Okay, and then we have our pro, whatever you want to call it, eye curler, which is the thing I showed you at the beginning of this video. This little thing. I haven't had an eyelash curler in like forever. This eyelash curler was $18. Love it. I haven't had one in a while. And I used to have tweezers that match this. And I lost them, y'all. I lost them. I think they were under this damn TV stand thing. Because I can't find them anywhere. And then last on this list. So, our last thing on this list is going to be this Lumi by Luma. Is it Luni or Luna? Luna by Luna lip gloss. And this is in Venus. It looks like this. It looks very brown, y'all. But it's actually, I don't think it is. I love that. I love that. I don't know why I like that. Oh, it matches my skin, y'all. Y'all can't even tell. Okay, but that is everything on my list, and this is also $18. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing of Mae's Boxy Charm. I will see you guys next month with another unboxing of Boxy Charm. Unfortunately, I will not be doing the Mexicrate boxes anymore because they fucked up too many times, and I'm not gonna keep giving my money to a company that can't get their shit together. So, yeah. I'll probably be doing another beauty box unboxing, which is a little bit cheaper than BoxyCharm. And I'll have a link to that one in the description as well. It's called Yes Oh Yeah, I believe, or Yeah Oh Yes. I have a discount code with them, so if you guys want to try that one is, I believe, $13 a month, and along with my code, you get, I want to say, a couple dollars off. I'm not even sure. I don't know. I don't remember, but that'll be coming next month, and I will see you guys next month. I have to go pack because I'm going to Six Flags, so I gotta go. Bye.